that by the power and the authority given to me as a minister of the gospel, and in accordance with the laws of the state of Washington, I now pronounce them husband and wife, and you may kiss your bride.
I love you, baby. I love you so much. Good job.
Good job.
Ladies and gentlemen, I introduce you for the first time, Mr. Justin and Mrs. Antoinette.
Yes, sir. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Sweet symphony that's loud.